looking, or vacantly staring at women-shaped bodies meandering down the dull gray streets of this town. They withdraw from conversation out of mass fear, which appears to the naked eye as an exercise in selective disgust. Permish-lost beggars and unprogrammed chaos machines spray lunatic fumes, wilt they sit parasitically at the coffee shop. This place resembles a way station for the infinitely lost, and a meeting beacon for various misdirected souls of the galaxy. Another woman just walked by, neatly dressed, in a more than averagely revealing business attire. She was beautiful, two-dimensionally, however. It seemed as though she was turned around and projected image would be cut up, by no fault, of course, from the cruel projecting artists who make their realistic mirages. I don't believe all of these characters here are close to three-dimensional moving movie cardboard cutout icons strategically moved about by invisible string.